Hey, this is Freddy Koenig The Poet, and I was with this monkey, my friend, the other day. We was walking in the woods, and guess what? We saw a big snake, and it was hanging from a tree, and it was looked like he was coming towards us. He was going to bite us. And so we were saying, oh my gosh, look at that big snake. It was so scary. So I wrote this poem, Intense Suspense, because we didn't know what was going to happen. It was bad. It was awful bad.
Well, as they say, you ain't seen nothing yet.
It could be.